for you on that 2 meat ta the whistle.
All right, say hi to Nathan Lee Graham. He's starring in The Wiz on stage now at the Muni Theater. I don't know if you knew this. This is a St. Louis native appearing on an iconic stage after 100 years in this town, back hometown. And say hi to Nathan, Nathan Lee Graham. He is here right now. Welcome home.
Thank you, and I feel as old as the Muni.
No, I doubt you do. Now, you've seen him in Zoolander, Sweet Home Alabama, Hitch, as well as many other things. Gotta ask, where'd you go to high school?
Hazelwood Central.
There you go, and West University, of
course.
We love it. Now, when you were younger, did you go to the Muni and see some of these plays?
I did, of course.
Yeah? What was some of your favorite memories?
Chorus Line is my favorite memory. I just saw a wonderful production of Chorus Line at the Muni, and it always stuck with me. That's my favorite sort of show that I've seen there, but I've seen many, many shows over the years.
And did you ever imagine that when you were sitting in the seats there at the Muni, sweltering in the heat, no doubt, from the old fans, that you would be up there one day?
No.
Did you say, I want to do that?
I mean, I guess I sort of wanted to do it, but I was so busy working at the craft that it just never sort of happened. And then I went to Webster University, of course, and then I left. And so I've always wanted to perform at the Muni after college, but I thought, you know, it just never worked out logistically. Time-wise, I was always working, you know, and then right show, right time. My first show, The Wiz, was my first show as a kid.
Yeah.
I did the first national tour in Los Angeles.
No kidding.
Yes, with the original company. And The Wiz was my favorite role.
And of course, The Wiz is based on The Wizard of Oz, which was made famous in film by Michael Jackson and Diana Ross. Ease on down, ease on down. I mean, it's the
ease on down the road.
Funky version of The Wizard of Oz, and it's just fantastic. How are you dealing with the onstage and the heat and all that good stuff?
You know what, it's a new challenging thing,
yeah.
But I'm always up for the challenge, and I'm playing the wizard, so I'm magical.
Of course. Maybe got a little fan under the robe, maybe,
yes,
perhaps. What can audiences expect when they go there?
To have a good time.
Yeah.
To have a fabulous time. You can jam to the music. The cast is wonderful, from the Muni kids all the way up through this amazing cast. I mean, the ensemble is amazing. The principals are wonderful. Our beautiful Dorothy, the Tin Man, the Scarecrow, the Lion, the witches, good and bad. And then, of course, the all-powerful Wiz.
The Wiz, right. And, of course, it's a story everybody knows.
Absolutely. It's the wonderful story of The Wizard of Oz. So there's so many wonderful morals about community and coming together and being yourself and celebrating the individual and celebrating the community.
Imagine such a concept in this day and age, right?
It's pretty wonderful.
Yeah.
And then, of course, we're the funky version of it. You know,
I love it.
The sort of urban, unique version of it. But it's still the wonderful story of The Wizard of Oz. So
come
and enjoy that.
Number to perform?
Well, my favorite number to hear is Home, which is the closing number that Dorothy sings, because that encompasses the whole thing, right? Being home. Home is not just a literal place, but it's a metaphorical place too. You know, a place that we can all come together.
And feel like we're at home.
And feel like we're at home.
And how ironic and wonderful, and I'm going to say it, magical for you to be home performing this and that song in front of that crowd.
It's a full circle moment for me. It's overwhelming in the most glorious way to be on that large stage, to have all of these people feeling the same emotions at the same time and coming together. It's incredible.
And that's when you know you've done your job right.
Well, I hope so.
If you want to find out what it's all about, The Wiz is on stage right now at the Muni, the incredible Muni, celebrating 100 years on stage through Monday. So don't miss your chance to see hometown native ease on down the road. Yes, indeed. Nathan Lee Graham, thank you so much. He is the almighty and powerful Wiz, and you'll see him on stage at the Muni. Time for us to take a break, and we'll be right back.
Thank you.